Tradition tells us one thing, history another. But every now and then we find something that belongs to both.